Officers are asking for the public's help in identifying a man they say stole over $1,200 worth of clothing from a store at the Pocono Premium Outlets. According to the Pocono Township Police, on August 14th, about 7 p.m., the man on the screen there entered the Polo Ralph Lauren outlet in Tannersville. Police say that while in the store, the suspect concealed several items of clothing. Anyone with information is urged to submit a tip on the Pocono Township Police.